Before we move on to creating our own if statements, let's look at a few examples. To see these examples in action, download the ifstatements.playground file. To see your results in the console, go up to the View menu, scroll down to Debug Area, and click Show Debug Area. You might see three errors there at the top of the console. Those are caused by a bug in Playgrounds, which will hopefully be fixed soon, but you can ignore them for now. Let's scroll down a little bit, and first I want you to focus here on example one. Now when I go up to the Editor's menu and I click Execute Playground, nothing happens. Now try changing the variable hungry to true and see what happens. Down here, we can see nom nom printed out in the console. Now let's focus on example two. This time, try changing the value of the bool want teddy bear to be true and see what happens. And down here in the console, we can see snuggle snuggle. Moving on to example three, see what happens when you change the variable raining to equal true. Again, you can see that a new message is printed to the console. Ryan Gosling, be still my heart. And notice that in each scenario, a different function is called.